That chorizo would go crazy for this croc meat. Hey, Philly, I got chorizo, some croc meat.
Si. Smells like Spider's pizza, doesn't it? He's gonna love it.
Chorizo's a little tiny to have a taste for croc meat, no?
You fucked up, sorry, Hiro. Carlos was raising baby crocs. Chorizo took one under his wing like a brown papa. They play together, ate together like a familia. Then, one day, I found him with a baby croc tail poking out of his mouth.
Oh, no.
Hey, when Chorizo is hungry, he's one cold motherfucker.
Ah, a new guerrilla. Build me a real guerrilla camp, he says.
There. Never worked so hard for a dog's love. But you deserve it, Perito. Huh. This should be enough to make us amigos, right? Right? Where are you going? You want me to... Okay, I'll follow you.
What we need is more guerrillas. We need to pick up a hammer.
What you got there? Not for me? Nice! Sneaky little sausage. Another present, Chorizo. You're too good to me. Hey, not bad, Chorizo. Clever boy. Coño, you really been holding out on us, huh? Mierda! You're really spoiling me. Does Philly know about all this? What am I saying? He probably helped you steal this shit. Gracias, Chorizo. I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.